2.5 feet, or just over 22 meters across, it's the largest working water wheel in the world. It was built in 1854 to pump water from Glenmore, which was part of the Great Laxey Mines industrial complex. In 1875, the Great Laxey Mines produced over 11,000 tons of zinc ore. That equaled the entire UK production of the same mineral for that year.
I heard him. I heard him. Yeah.
scones with cream and jam. We also offer an evening dining experience called Sunset Dinners, which is available throughout the season, and you'll be able to collect a brochure once you're inside.
Thank you for traveling with us today.
Scaffold Pike, 51 miles.